morning, respected Sister Archana, our loving teachers, and all our dear friends. We invite Sister Archana for the Bible reading.
Good morning, children. Let us listen a reading from the Holy Bible. Rules for the new life. So then, putting away falsehood, let all of us speak the truth to our neighbors, for we are the members of one another. Be angry, but do not sin. Do not let the sun go down on your anger, and do not make room for the devil. Thieves must give up stealing. Rather, let them labor and work honestly with their own hands, so as to have something or share with the needy. Let no evil talk come out of your mouths, but only what is useful for building up, as there is need, so that your words may give grace to those who hear. And do not grieve the Holy Spirit of God, with which you were marked with a seal for the day of redemption. Put away from you all bitterness and wrath and anger and raging and slander, together with all malice, and be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, as God in Christ has forgiven you.
We, the students of Class 1st, are here to present our prayer service on the topic New Year Resolution. Please get ready for the prayer.
Share among us, let there be love in our eyes. May our love sweep this nation, cause us so Lord, to our eyes. Sister, be love that is real. Let there be love shared among us. Let there be love. Let there be caring shared among us. Let there be caring in our eyes. May all your caring sweep this nation. Cause us so Lord, to our eyes, give us some fresh understanding of sister be caring that is real. Let there be caring shared among us. Let there be caring. Let there be sharing shared among us. Let there be sharing, shine our eyes. May all your sharing sweep this nation. Cause us, O Lord, to our eyes, give us some fresh understanding of sister we carry. That is real. Let there be sharing, share. Let there be sharing. Let there be joy share among us. Let there be joy in our eyes. May all your joy sweep this nation. Cause our soul, Lord, to our eyes, give us some fresh understanding of sister be joy that is real. Let there be joy share among us. Let there be joy. Let there be sharing. Let there be caring. Let there be love.
The poor always help them. Set by St. Chavra.
Helping one person might not change the whole world, but it could change the world for one person.
We rise by lifting others.
It is the duty of children to look after their parents, said Bais and Chabra.
To make a difference in someone's life, you don't have to be rich, beautiful or perfect, you just have to care.
Loving is caring for each other even when you are angry.
The children too have loved God. God will love and respect his parents. Thank you, said Bais and Chavra.
Real happiness doesn't come from getting everything you want. It comes from sharing what you have with the people who matter.
Your greatness is not what you have, it's what you give. The children who have love of God and fear of God will love and respect their parents, said Bais and Chavra.
Life is really nothing without love and care. Give it to everyone, but don't expect it back, because it's a feel, not a deal.
Loving people live in a loving world, so let us make the whole world loving.
Let your friend will be those who love God, said Bais and Chavra.
Friends show their love in times of trouble, not in happiness.
The less you give what other thing, the happier you will be.
Before the year's through, resolution can be tough or simple. Making resolutions are great for you and me. So friends, let's make our resolution and follow it. Thank you. All of you, please get ready for the pledge.
India is my country.
All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I'm proud of.
Good morning, children. I congratulate class first C D and their class teacher, Mrs. Pallavi Ma'am, for the beautiful prayer service conducted today. They have come up with a beautiful thought, and in this new year, to start the new year, though we have come today, it's the 16th day, but we have new year resolution to make. In classes you have all done, and today the class first D was helping you to make new resolutions, and the backdrop what they have displayed is very meaningful, and those kites which are placed on the backdrop, which indeed indicates our aspirations, our longings, our decisions which are to reach to the sky. Resolutions are to be made in order that it becomes a reality. We make resolution, it's our own resolution, our own decisions, promises we make to ourselves. They are to be followed, not by others, but by ourselves. And so, the kites that are displayed there shows how far it can go. The control is in our hands. The string that you hold is to make you aware that I need to do the resolutions or the promise what I have done, not letting it go. If I let go the strings in my hand, you are lost with. But if you have the control or the string in your hand, you can be sure that you can reach the destiny safely. You will not be wavering. You will not be disappointed. You will not need to be unhappy because it is the decision you have done. So they have come up with those points which are need to be followed, like sharing, loving and caring. These are part of our life. This need to be making our daily life. Like in daily life you come across with your sisters in school, your friends, your teachers, and at home you have your parents, relatives, your own sisters at home. They all need to be loved, cared, and you need to share with them all that you have. Those were the points they have come up with. And from the reading of the Bible, we heard that before, as we start the new year, or as we are deciding to make a new life, what we need to do is that we can get angry. Because we are human being, we may get angry. But it should not let you to sin. Meaning to say that we need to forgive one another before the sunset, before the day is over. And so the fighting, your enmity, your hatredness, all that should be over before the sunset. So you need to have love for one another. Your love should go beyond your likings. You may not like everybody. You may have disliking for someone. But disliking doesn't mean that you cannot love the person. So let your love be extended to all. Love everybody and forgive each other's mistakes. So that was one point we read. And another point is that you need to have words uttered which need to be a graceful one. You cannot have bad words to others. We need to speak good about others. We need to say good about others and also have good feeling for others. So let our words be graceful so that it will enrich and encourage the person to do better, to do good. So in this 16th January, let us have a new resolution to make for our life, that we will love one another, we will share our things with our brethren, especially the poor. As Saint Chavara rightly said, do not afflict the poor and help them. So we are expected to help the poor and needy people in this season, like we have the cold season. You need to feel how people outside are suffering due to the bad weather. So we extend our helping hand to all those who are suffering due to the severe cold, and we also extend our helping hand when the students have not brought their tiffin. You share with them. You share your tiffin with your friends. Do you do that? You do that, yes. So that is how good children do. So let us follow these good instructions given by our founder father, also by your elders, your teachers, parents, and your friends too. Your friends also can give some good advice. Follow those. And always be in the good company so that you become good person. Also make the other person to do good. With this, let us make silent prayer, imploring God's blessings upon all of us. God, our most loving Father, we thank you for this new day and all the graces that you shower upon us. Thank you for letting us to enjoy this new day's blessing, and especially for making us to do the resolutions for our life. Help us, Lord, that we may always follow the resolutions we have done. May all our resolutions be in a smart form, which is specified, which is measurable, achievable, time-bound, and a reality. Help all these students that we may always follow the instructions given by our parents, teachers, and elders. We implore your blessings on all of us and ask you, Lord, to walk with us, to stay with us, that we may keep away from all the wrongdoing and please you by doing good. May the grace of God be with us all throughout this day. Amen.
Few prize winners, those who have excelled in their different extracurricular activities conducted by the school. We start with the Hindi speech competition for Standard 3. Janvi of Class 3B stood first. Give her a clap, children. Janvi of 3B. Kirat Kaur Hira, 3B, second prize. Kirat Kaur Hira. Anushka Gupta, 3E. Standard 4, Adya Tiwari, first prize, 4A. Also, Raisa Arya, 4D, first prize. Prisha Singh, 4B, second prize. Tanisha P, third prize, 4E. Standard 5, first prize, Kwaish Dubey, 5th F. Second prize is shared by 2, Dishita Bharadwaj of 5th E and Sanskriti Singh of 5th D. Second prize shared by 2, Dishita Bharadwaj and Sanskriti Singh. Third prize, Suheen Beck, 5th F. Sto storytelling competition. Standard 1, Naila Ali of 1st A and Sharanya Maurya of 1E shared the first prize. Naila Ali and Sharanya Maurya. Second prize is also shared by 2, Preksha Richarya of 1A and Idhika Devendra of 1D. Third prize again shared by 2, Srishti Sharma of 1st B and Swaranjali Dixit of 1st C. Srishti Sharma and Swaranjali Dixit. Moving on to storytelling competition, standard 2. First prize Ishani Agrawal, 2nd B. Second prize shared by 2, Yashi Kurchania of 2E and Carol Ann Thomas of 2B. Third prize Bramblin Kaur of 2nd D and Vanya Zahid Khan of 2E. Recitation competition, standard 3, first prize Tanya Chotrani, 3rd E. Tanya Chotrani, 3rd E. Second prize Shriya Verma, 3rd C. Tanishka Malviya, third prize, 3rd B. Consolation prize, Suniksha Shivare of 3rd A and Akshita Rajput, 3rd E. Speech competition for standard 4. First prize, Manvi Avasthi, 4th C. Samuel, 3rd prize, 4th B. Declamation competition, standard 5. Amna Nazir, 5th B, 1st prize. Second prize shared by 2, Satviki Mishra and Nandini Singh, 5th D. Give them a hand, children. Come on. Third prize again shared by 2, Swamya Gahani of 5th A and Zunera Anes, 5th E. Now we have the talent hunt competition for standard 1. First prize, Idhika Divendra, 1st D. Second prize, Simra Sheikh of 1A. Third prize shared by 2, Sejal Raikwar and Mubsera Khan. Standard 2, Advika Patak, 2nd C, 1st prize. Advika Patak, 2nd C. Second prize shared by 2, Ishani Abrawal, 2nd B and Tanishka Biswas, 2nd C. Ishani Abrawal and Tanishka Biswas. Tanishka Biswas. Third prize again shared by 2, Alina Sajid of 2D and Jeeval Rator of 2E. Alina Sajid and Jeeval Rator. Jeeval Rator of 2E. Standard 3, first prize Radhika Mishra, 3rd C. Absent. Kirat Kaur K. Hora, second prize, 3rd B. Kirat K. Hora. Standard 4, First Prize, Oshin Kalbore, 4E. Oshin Kalbore. Second prize, Siddhi Sonwane. Standard 5, Uditi Saxena, 50. Uditi Saxena, 50, first prize. Standard 5. And second prize, Bharvi Shakya, 5th D. We have fancy dress competition for standard 1. First prize Fatima Zahara, 1A. Second prize Havisha Maheshwari, 1C. And third prize shared by 2. Sharanya Moria, 1E and Manisha Vishwakarma, 1A. Sharanya Moria, 1E and Manisha Vishwakarma, 1A. Come on children, clap! Then, standard 2, first prize shared by 2, Ridhima Singh Bes of 2nd E and Annie Gurjar of 2nd F. Gurjar of 2nd F. Second prize again shared by 2. Alina Sajid of 2D and Aradhya Sharma 2E. Third prize again shared by 2. Yashvi Kurchani of 2E and Caroline Thomas of 2B. Yashvi Kurchani of 2nd E and Caroline Thomas of 2B. Yashvi Kurchani absent 2E. Yes, madam. Okay. Moving on to solo dance competition. Standard 3rd. First prize shared by 2. Mimansha Sahu of 3rd A and Swara Thakur of 3rd B. Mimansha Sahu of 3rd A and Swara Thakur 3rd B. Second prize, Priyamvada Sharma of 3rd B and Riya Sardar, 3rd D. Fancy dress competition, standard 2. We have Yashvi Kurchaniya. Priyamvada Sharma of 3rd B and Riya Sardar, 3rd D. Third prize, Rubal YK, 3rd C. Rubal YK. Standard 4. Sushti Singh Pote, 4th day, first prize. Absent. Siddhi Sonwane, 4th day, second prize. Siddhi Sonwane, 4th day. And third prize, Tanishka Chaudhary, 4th B. Standard 5, Romsha Tilete, first prize, 5th D. Romsha Tilete, 5th D. Second prize shared by 2, Namami Dubey of 5th C and Himanshi Lalwani, 5th B. Third prize, Sondarya Mudaliar, 5th B. Now we have the global quiz competition from standard 3rd to 5. Standard 3, first prize Janvi Kurchaniya, 3rd B, Lavanya Singh, 3rd D, and Darshika Sahu, 3rd A. They all bag the first prize, children. Standard 4, Shriya Mariam Anil, 4th B, 2nd Ishita Anand, 4 A, Prisha Singh, 4 B. Thank you. standard 5, Aika Saxena 5th F, first prize, and Shubhi Diwari also 5th F. Then second prize, Aradhya Singh. Second prize, Aradhya Singh of 5th B and Ashwini Verma 5th A. Third prize, Aradhya Nema of 5th A and Ritvi Gajbia 5th F. Now we have the English Handwriting Olympiad prize. Zainab Khanam of 5th A stood with first prize. Vibhuti Vishwakarma, second prize of 5th B. And Shalvi Asta Khujur, third prize, 5th E. Maham Fahad of class 1. She gets the first prize. Where is Maham Fahad? Come soon, child. First prize for English Handwriting Olympiad. Urvashi Shukla from class 3. She bagged the second prize. Of class 2 bagging the third prize. And now we have the consolation prizes. Consolation prizes: Shivika Patel, Sharanya Agrawal, Khushi Yadav, Maria Zahid Khan, Trisha Chaurasia, Mania Zahid Khan, and Ira Sharma. They all bag the consolation prize for English Handwriting Olympiad. Give them a big hand, children. They are all getting consolation prize. Please give a big hand, children. Two are absent. Shivika, Sharanya, Khushi Yadav, Maria Zahid Khan, Trisha Chaurasia, Mania Zahid Khan, and Ira Sharma. These children also please come to the stage. Ahana Khalko, Amrita Chakravarti, Sesha Sehgal, Shriya Mariam Anil, Aditi Badole, Zoya Fatima, Ishani Khatiyar, and Jessica Robin. Do come near the stage, children, quickly. They are for the English Olympiad. Please come soon. MP State Karate Championship. We have Namra Ahmed topping the second place, children, in the MP State Karate Championship. Silver medal in below heck belt girls individual event Kumita CI, and also third prize in Kata. Where is Namra Ahmed? Is she there? Okay. Rajvi Rai of 30. She got first prize in drawing competition conducted by Technocrat International School, Bhopal. Give her a big hand, children. International English Olympiad medal winners, children. First prize, Amrita Chakravarti, gold medal. Aditi Badole, gold medal. And Ishani Khatiyar, gold medal. Ishani Khatiyar, come soon. Then we have Ahana Khalko, silver medal. Shriya Mariam Anil, silver. And Jessica Robbins, silver. Then we have Sesha Saigal, bronze medal. And Zoya Fatima, bronze medal. Zoya Fatima. Abni Singh Tomar also, bronze medal. Do come, child. Fifth standard. Zoya Fatima. Yes, she gets the bronze medal, madam. Bronze medal. And we also have our Shima madam, who has also been awarded for the contribution in conducting this exam superbly. Madam, please come on the stage. Shima Sehgal madam. So, give her a good hand, children. And congratulations to all the prize winners. Give them all a round of applause. So all have to come on the stage.